alligator.
Well, I just happen to have one. Here you go.
All I need is a swimsuit.
Yeah. Perfect for this weekend.
And I'm ready for the lake or the pool or the beach.
Yep.
Hopefully it's good weather where you are and maybe you'll get out and get into some great water. If not, the weather is coming your way. But if we are going to go to the pool and the lake and we want to use this big old guy, how in the world are we going to inflate it? Well, I've got the answer for you. This is the AirHawk air compressor, and Luke Caputo, who is the solutionist and one of our home experts, is here to get this in our homes so that when it comes to all this great weather, or basketball time or soccer, or riding a bike, which I'm seeing a lot of you doing more and more, because the weather is lending itself for us to get out there and start riding some bikes. You'll never have to worry about a flat tire.
No, no, and this is a cordless compressor, and a lot of folks had never seen something like this before. You don't have to plug this in, except for when you recharge the battery, and you can take this anywhere with you. So this is the AirHawk itself, and by the way, when you get this, you're getting an entire kit. You're getting the AirHawk itself. You're getting the rechargeable lithium-ion battery you see right there. We give you the charger for that. We give you the adapter tips that you're gonna use to fill up your athletic balls and different things, as well as your pool toys and balloons. The price is amazing on this, and you're getting a carrying case for everything.
I feel like this is lower than the price we even have.
I think it is.
Did I say that out loud?
I see the word sale.
I think it's the lowest price we've ever had.
Could be.
I would buy this. If you already own it, give us a call. I want to know how much you love it.
Yeah, let me show you how this works, though, because this is impressive. So this is the AirHawk itself right here. Now, to work this, the first thing you're going to do is you're going to turn it on. On the back of this, right here, we have a power button. When I press that power button, you're going to see this little blue LCD screen comes on. That is actually a digital pressure gauge. It has that built in. So when you go to fill up a tire of any sort on a car or a wheelbarrow or anything, you can actually use the plus and minus buttons right here to put in the exact pressure you want, and it will stop when it reaches that pressure, okay? It has a flashlight built in the front of it right there, a nice little LED flashlight, so you can use that when you're working at night on things. All your accessories are on board right here, so you can't even lose those, okay? But watch how this works, because this is really kind of neat. So first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to put on this extension hose, okay? And that snaps into place. Now I'm going to put on our needle right here that we're going to use to fill up this volleyball. Now notice this actually screws on, and the reason for that is this is a real compressor, and what I mean by that is there's actually a piston inside of this that takes the ambient air and puts it under pressure, so when you fill something up, it does it rather quickly. So if I take the volleyball right here, now watch this, I'm going to stick it in here.
Oh boy, this is going to be great to have.
Yeah,
using the included pin. The kids going to be out for school for the summertime.
Oh yeah, this will make it so easy.
They're outside. Mom, my basketball, my football, my soccer ball isn't working.
Yeah.
Right?
Okay, now watch this. You saw it was totally flat. Take a look at it now, and in just a couple seconds, we're done, just like that.
Awesome.
Could not be any easier to do.
What would happen if you didn't have the air compressor?
Well, let's see. You either got great lungs, or you're going to be using a foot pump or something like that. And I got a bunch of those.
No, and if you don't have either one of those.
Oh, then the kids are crying.
Or you're in the car.
Nobody's playing.
And you've got to go find
go to the gas station.
You got to go to the gas station.
Let me show you something that people normally do take to the gas station. That's the bicycle down here. And you were talking about that a minute ago. People are out riding their bikes a lot.
The weather is finally warming up.
It's great. Yeah, right? Why not? Here's the problem, though. If your bike's been sitting in the garage all year, this is probably what's going on. You're getting the old womp womp because the back of the tire is just totally flat, okay? Now, all the tires have on the side of them the exact pressure that you want to inflate them to. The inflation pressure is here. So we've already put that into the AirHawk right here. We've already entered that pressure. All I've got to do is squeeze this red trigger on the front. So I'm just going to press that just like this, and it's going to start filling the tire. Now, here's what's really cool about this. I don't have to sit there and babysit this, okay? In fact, we can walk back here. The AirHawk is going to do all the work.
The fact that it's cordless.
Yeah.
It makes all the difference in the world.
Yeah.
Because
done.
Now you're not limited or bound by a cable or a cord.
None of that.
Having to plug something into an outlet. You just take it wherever you want it to go, which is awesome. By the way, that's completely done.
Yeah, that tire's totally done. And you notice it shut itself off. I didn't have to do anything. You didn't have to babysit it.
A moped tire, a car tire.
Sure.
Perhaps you've got a motorcycle, a bike.
Right.
I mean, some of you have all of the above.
It could be anything. A trailer, it doesn't matter. Now, I'm going to do this beach ball just because I got a funny feeling a lot of people are at the beach today, okay? And I want you to see how quickly it can do this, because if you're at the beach and you're down by the water and you're like 100 yards from your car, you don't want to have to drag something all the way back up to the car just to fill it up. Done. That quickly, that beach ball is full.
If you're ordering, definitely take advantage of the FlexPay. This is only available for the weekend.
Right.
This weekend, I believe this is the lowest price that we've ever offered. Normally, it's around $59. It's $35, and it's something that you can use year-round.
Mm-hmm.
It's not a matter of if, it's a matter of when. Even just for your vehicle, whether you have an SUV, a van, or a sedan, it doesn't matter. That tire light is gonna come on at one point or the other. And when it does, how convenient will it be for you to be able to grab your air compressor and get out there and inflate it? Now, for fun and recreation, of course, any basketball, football, soccer
sure.
ball, any inflatable that you have.
Anything,
you
balloons
know,
for a kid's birthday party.
And if you're a gardener, well.
Yeah, I mean, that's the thing, and you know, first of all, let's talk about cars for a brief second. If you're filling the tires on your cars because that little light keeps coming on, you're doing a great thing. Because if you don't fill the tire, you're driving with an underinflated tire, which means you're gonna get worse mileage, you're gonna burn more gas, okay, the car's not gonna handle the way it should, and you're gonna wear those tires out more quickly. So that's why I say, if you got a brand new driver in the house, give them an air hawk so they don't wait too long
that's
to fill the tire.
That's a good idea.
Now, a lot of folks, since it's springtime, or actually just the beginning of summer, we're out there working in our gardens. We got a metal wheelbarrow right here. There's 70 pounds of river rock inside of this. I mean, this is the real, that's the real deal right there, okay? Here's the thing about a wheelbarrow. You can't tell the tire's flat until you put stuff in it.
Yes.
I hate that. Okay, so what do you do? Well, you empty it, you take it with you to the gas station, okay?
Oh, boy.
You lose a lot of time, unless you have the air hawk. Now, what we're gonna do here is, again, remember, the inflation pressure of the tire is written on the side. We have already used the plus and minus buttons on this to insert that, to put that pressure in there. So this is smart. It knows what pressure it needs to go for. I'm gonna squeeze the trigger, and it's gonna start filling that tire. But I want you to think about this. It's not just filling the tire. It's lifting the metal wheelbarrow. It's lifting 70 pounds of river rock, and it's done that quickly. Actually, it didn't go all the way. It turned itself off. I don't think the pressure, oh, guess what happened?
What happened?
Battery died.
Battery that died. Makes sense. Well, you gotta charge it. And by the way, the battery comes with it.
Yes.
How long does the charge last?
Hello. See the way that came alive? And you can hear the difference. The charge, actually, I've done like 8 tires and it's
okay.
been good. Yeah,
right.
Here's the thing. That battery was probably 6, so it hadn't been charged in a while. But look how quickly it's doing it now. So it's lifting the wheelbarrow, the metal wheelbarrow.
Well, there
done.
We go.
Done. See how much faster that was?
You do need to charge the battery.
You do have to charge
and
the battery.
And how long does it take to charge the battery?
I just do overnight usually. I plug
okay.
it in, I'll just let it sit there.
Right.
I don't worry about it. And then I just leave it in the car until I need
right.
it. Now, go ahead.
These are some examples.
Other things.
All right, so
other
if you're
things.
Wondering, okay, so this
yes.
is one model. Let's show you some of the other models.
This is the thing a lot of people use for their
oh
bicycles. And this is a workout all by itself right here, okay? This is really tough to do. You got your foot pumps? These are good, like for, you know, like soccer balls, footballs, that kind of thing. But again, it's an aerobic workout in of itself. Plus, you got to balance on one foot, and that's not my thing.
No, thank
then
you.
Then this guy down here, this is one that I actually used to carry with me. And this is a real compressor as well, but look what it's got. Got a cord. And that's an 11-foot cord, so you're stuck to within a little tiny
yeah.
circle
no,
of
no,
the
no.
car.
No,
the Air Hawk is something you can
What's
take with
thing?
You camping. That's actually a can of like tire sealant, so if you really get a nail in the tire or something,
okay.
you can use that. But again, this is gonna help you if your tire's just low.
All right.
That's where the Air Hawk comes in. Let's go back here real quick, because I wanna show everybody something.
I wanna invite you, as we prepare to wrap up our presentation, there are only
yep.
2 minutes remaining in the show. Give us a call. This is on special just for the weekend, lowest price we've ever offered. It's less than $18 to be able to get it at home. It's not a matter of if or when. Something goes flat, right? The tires go flat in your
Gotta
car.
Happen.
The bikes, tires. Mm-hmm. I love this, especially this time of year, because the kids are going to be out for the summer soon. They're gonna be riding their bikes.
Yeah.
They're gonna have their basketball, football, soccer ball,
right.
kickball, and they're gonna certainly have pool inflatables if you guys go to the beach, the lake,
sure.
or at the pool. So order this. You'll love that you have it. You're buying it at the right time. I mean,
right.
being on sale is a great thing here. And the item number is 527753 to place an order, and I hope that you'll do it now.
There is one thing I didn't mention that this comes with. We were talking about how it comes with the lithium-ion battery, the charger, all the tips. You